Oh, that's where it is.
I hope you're having fun. How do you do?
I'm hungry.
Yeah. The smell of that
Tinkerbell
popcorn.
And her
Look
friends.
At Minnie's cute polka dot dress.
You guys, this is where Tinkerbell hangs out.
I bet we've seen at least 10 princesses today. Mm.
What about Grandma?
We've got to stick right to the schedule, guys.
I hope you're having fun.
Where is Smee? I'll keel haul him if he's not back
this
here.
This is wonderful. I'm sure these berries will make lovely blue lights. Now, my dear, you're so talented. And Flora would like you to use your wand to light up all the lights. Are you ready to try? I can't wait to see all the beautiful lights. See you in just a
moment, dear.
Is there a celebration today? Is everyone invited?
Have you guys ever seen a Yeti before?
Oh, are you guys enjoying yourselves?
I love seeing the little birds. So happy.
Hello again.
This is going in the photo album for sure.
Ah, glad to see you back again.
Stop!
That's the Matterhorn in it.
I can't wait to drive one of those cars.
Is that amazing or what?
Hi! It's me, Peter!
I can't wait to tell my friends all about this place.
Gosh, there's lots of people walking around.
Maybe I could find an alarm clock.
I love cotton candy.
Aw, doesn't Cinderella look pretty?
Look at Cinderella's ball.
This cotton candy is so good.
Shall we find somewhere we can grab a burger?
That's really cool.
So, are you guys enjoying yourselves?
Sorry, family.
Hey, where can we find Buzz?
Yeah! We'll find Minnie Mouse.
Yeah,
I promise.
Oh, brother. We've got to ride
Bubblehorn. How you doing?
He's the best.
Oh, how splendid. And Merriweather will be tickled pink. She'll adore her sparkling blue lights. I just know it. Goodbye. It was lovely to see you. It's a lovely day for a walk, isn't it?
Donald Duck is my favorite character.
I've got lots of bargains inside.
I have lots of happy thoughts.
I just wish I could remember them all at the same time.
Whoa. Can we go see Woody now?
Hello.
Only in Disneyland.
I'm in the mood for a nice
good day to you.
Really neat.
Yep, you are tall enough to ride this ride.
Hello. Bonjour.
Now where could that Cheshire Cat be?
If you see a smile hanging in the middle of the world, you could be close.
Mama.
I can't wait to hear the song. You're going to love the parade.
Well, let's find a table and have something to eat.
So
I really hope we get to see the parade later.
I just
want
to buy stuff for myself.
On a secret mission, huh?
Don't worry, I won't say a
Mr.
thing.
Mr. Toad drives his car even worse than my car.
I always like the Jungle Cruise ride.
Hello there.
Yeah!
No way. It's Buzz Lightyear.
The guides on the jungle films are really
welcome, bad. Christian.
So this is what it was like for my dad.
Nobody's faster than me.
Ah. Hold it right there.
Walt is really
in a minute,
warm.
Guys.
I'm thinking nachos or a nice juicy steak.
Thanks for taking us here. It's the best.
One more.
Princesses.
Let's look for Mickey Mouse.
Pirates of the Caribbean was always my favorite ride when I was a kid.
And then when he goes, this town ain't big enough for the two of us.
This is the best birthday ever.
The Haunted Mansion's gonna be fun.
Hey, up there! That looks like a job for your magic wand.
There's just too much to do.
Five more shells.
Oh man, I ate too much.
Who wouldn't want to help Cinderella? I ask ya.
Where's the last one?
Find a table and have something to eat.
Hey, you want
to
watch a movie later?
Sorry, aliens?
A rescuer.
Hello.
Is near.
Ready for adventure?
Anybody want to go on the jungle cruise with me?
You guys ready to check out the pirates ride?
I think I lost the map. Everybody, look for the map.
Two more.
Are you guys ready for lunch?
Wow! Wow!
So
Toontown was so fun. I love Daisy.
We should come back with your brother and his kids.
Let's do all the mountain rides in a row.
The hot dogs are on me. What a wonderful
Let's go hear a story at the princess. Yeah.
Yeah.
I
want to
go to the
castle. What do you say? Space Mountain. One more time.
You guys, where's the entrance to Toontown?
That.
I like the petting zoo.
We've got plenty of time.
I detect high levels of frivolity in this quadrant.
Let's try and find Mickey Mouse.
Well, we may have stayed in Disneyland too long.
No way. That
I always like the Jungle Cruise ride.
Observation. Citizens in this quadrant are in no apparent hurry to go anywhere.
Can you imagine having hair like Rapunzel? You want to trade some more?
I'm so hungry, guys. We gotta stop.
Hello.
Look at that giant plush Mickey Mouse.
We've got time for three more lights.
Last light.
The carousel is my favorite ride.
Yeah. I've heard you get soaked at the end of this ride.
Hang on.
One. Two. Three.
Funny. How many princesses have you seen today?
I think I read this ride was Walt Disney's favorite.
I can't get those up there.
One word for this place. Awesome.
I'm gonna get a soda. Anyone
want to get your birthday buttons?
Sunscreen. You've all got to put on sunscreen.
Hey, Princess.
You know,
did you get your birthday buttons?
What do you think? Shall we stay for the fireworks? Did you ever get Donald Duck's autograph?
Look at that giant fish Mickey Mouse.
Nice to see you.
What a wonderful car.
You guys, where's
you
the entrance to Toontown?
I have to start jogging.
I have to say.
Off you go. Suck up.
I got that.
Can we please go there? Hello again.
Please help. We would be eternally grateful.
I guess I'm gonna miss the light secret.
I think I read this ride was Walt Disney's favorite.
The Emporium sells games.
They have stayed in Disneyland too long.
No way. That's impossible.
But the Mad Hatter is starting to make sense to me.
Now I'm worried.
Oh, there we go. I thought I got that one. Okay.
The kids are gonna love the parade.
You need to tie your shoes. Isn't that Aladdin over there?
Let's put some of this stuff in a locker.
The sun shines very nice.
Got a jewelry store here.
I suppose Lumiere
okay,
will want the day off.
We're coming back tomorrow.
You may see
Look at all this cool.
Try not to run into people.
Ooh, Mom, I need to have one.
Movie later?
Wow.
Neverland was so.
Hey, up there! That looks like a job for your magic wand.
Hey, okay. Four more.
Wait for me.
I told you.
No, you're pulling my leg. Hey, how you doing up there, kiddo? I bet it is. Wish I had a giant to carry me. Shall we find somewhere we can grab a burger? I really need to start going to the gym.
Glad I don't have to mow the lawn here.
Let's cool off in the shade for a while. I could really go for a hot dog right now.
I love Disneyland.
Can you just check out that?
Excuse me? Oh, Scuttle will be so happy. Thank you. I'll be sure to keep his collection safe from now on. Oh, hi. Oh, did you know we're putting on a... Oh, no, not a concert. It's a parade. That's it. And Sebastian's got an amazing idea for the floating thingy that goes down the street. Oh, but we need lots and lots of pretty stuff to make it look... well, pretty. Oh gosh, could you
help
me find some
pretty
things? Gosh, yeah. I sure hope you find more decorations. Bye bye.
I need to borrow some money. It's for a gift.
How long is that, Rob?
love this dress.
I bet the fireworks look cool over the castle. Not so fast, huh, buddy?
I can't wait to see the fireworks.
You
know what? Ice cream.
Hey there.
The mom's coming too, right?
Oh, hello.
I'm serious.
I think the Queen of Hearts is just.
Hey, you want to watch a movie later?
Sure. What do you want to see?
Gorge! What's your hurry?
Hope you're having fun!
Me and my sorcerer's outfit for Mickey.
Well, don't forget to visit all. We need to come back tomorrow for sure. I want to find Pluto as badly as you do, honey.
Yeah! All the girls at school want to be on TV.
The kids are gonna love the parade.
You know what? I think that does sound good.
What's your word?
Oh, why, I'd love to dance.
Whoops.
Please come back again. I look forward to seeing you.
I'm Okay, so we did Aurora. Now we're going to do Belle.
Why, I'd be honored.
I was about to say, I'm hitting X. Five more.
Guest again.
Next is Ariel.
This is going to be fantastic. come back again soon, okay?
Next is Tiana.
I'm not the dancer, not Venus,
but
I'll
do my best. Almost hit the wrong button.
Come visit again, anytime.
One final time.
How very kind of you.
And there we go.
Thank you so much. I hope to see you again soon.
Excuse me.
You're going to love the parade.
Oh boy.
Thank you so much for that lovely dance. I'm very grateful for all your help. Please be sure to see the beast before you go. I'm sure he'd like to thank you himself. Goodbye.
Where should we go next, honey?
I'll save you a place in the line.
Wait for me.
You'll never catch me.
I think I'm gonna buy a cowboy hat. It must need an army to take care of all the problems.
It's very nice to see you. I don't like goodbyes.
Okay, so we didn't need to look at that giant bees. Oh my.
This watch is in a terrible state. Why, it's all covered in jam.
Whatever has the hair to been up to?
Oh, well. I suppose I'd best clean it up. There, that's better. But I'm afraid the watch is still broken. You see, it's missing several pieces. Would you look for them? Do hurry. The white rabbit must be so upset without his watch. Remember,
I know how to get to Wonderland.
Is there any mustard about?
I must have some for tea.
Wasn't it lovely? I do hope you enjoyed the ball. Thank you again for all your help. Have a lovely day.
Good afternoon.
That's too cool. You think I could get away with putting one of those laser blasters on the hood of my car?
Isn't it a wonderful day? So nice to see you again. Our new pants and shorts might be just what you're looking for. That really was the perfect choice for you.
It's almost time to set sail aboard the Jolly Roger.
The Caribbean? Sure.
I can't believe the size of this place. Spend that all in one place.
When we pull the book up, it'll be so
like
awesome.
You did in the movie.
Whoa.
Well, hello again.
Let's look at Woody.
Hot dog! That robe looks terrific on ya. Now you can try out your magic on the brooms. Just bring them to life and sweep up Toontown City Hall for Minnie. Good luck with those brooms. Remember, you gotta be careful with magic.
Hope you brought a camera. Yeah. Everything around here is perfect.
The guides on the jungle cruise.
Now I want to see you make a dozen passes.
Yeah!
I'm the fastest one.
So, hello there.
Scary adventures wasn't so scary.
These pictures are fantastic.
Gorge! What's your hurry?
Remind me to call my mother when we get back to the hotel.
I haven't had this much fun. I did.
Shall we find
some? Have fun! Bring back acorns!
Ooh!
Happiness lies in sharing.
Yeah! Sharing acorns!
Look at that!
Do it again! Do it again!
I haven't had
have
this
fun! Fun. Bring back acorns!
Oh, hot dog! The whole gang's here today! Minnie, Goofy, Donald, Daisy, and Pluto! And I know they'd love to meet everybody! It's magic!
We're coming back tomorrow.
I wonder if Daisy would like to do some shopping. It's so magical.
So
long's coming.
Ah, good. You're back.
Wow, you have Tigger's autograph. That is so cool.
I think the Queen of Hearts is just misunderstood.
Okay, one more broom. There we go.
We're heading to Frontierland.
Why, hello!
I'm in the mood for a nice warm pretzel.
Oh, thank you so much! Why, with your help, we'll have Toontown City already in no time! Here's a kiss to send you on your way!
Just like she did in the movie.
Have you guys ever seen
so Goofy's a dog, right?
The hot dogs are on me.
I'm a speed demon.
Okay, let me pass it to Daisy.
Wow, you got Tigger's autograph. That is so cool.
Ah, need to speak to Donald.
I got a treasure map. Could you get the treasure for me? Then I could buy an ice cream for every voter in Toontown. Goodbye. Don't forget my treasure chest.
These pictures are
wild. I never use my tablet. I use it all the time. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. That treasure. Well, I can't open it. You try. Goodbye. Come back when you know how to open the treasure chest. Don't tell me I didn't go see Mickey. Oh, fool. That burns. Oh, brother. And it says property of Mickey Mouse. Ah, fool. You don't say. Well, say something.
treasure this is, Pluto's. That silly pup's always digging holes and forgetting where he buried his dog bones. Why don't you take him his treasure? Oh, and if you could, bring him any other bones you see along the way. Thanks, pal. See ya, pal. Oh, and keep an eye out for more dog bones for Pluto, okay?
Now I have to find a few more shells and 10 bones.
Doesn't a hot dog sound good?
Let's get something to drink.
So Mom's coming too, right?
Uh-huh.
And Grandpa?
We gotta go find
him. I can't
see. I never knew Goofy was a dog.
Daddy, can we go?
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Can you take me on the carousel again?
I want to live in Sleeping Beauty's castle. Wouldn't that be cool?
Hi there. No way we're leaving before that fireworks display. Look at the statue of Walt Disney and Mickey Mouse.
I hope my bones aren't straight.
Why is the medicine here when you need one?
Huh? I really hope we get to see the parade later. Who's the best Disney character?
Have you guys ever seen a Yeti before?
Whoa,
you're
kiddo.
Not a giant, Daddy.
This really was a great choice, honey.
It's a nice day to go for a walk,
isn't it? Shh.
I want to be just like Buzz Lightyear.
I think there's some juice in my bag. Did you see the weird faces when I gave them those Mickey ears?
I can't wait to hear the song.
I need to come back tomorrow. It's just misunderstood. Honey, I need a boat like Donald Duck's. Hey, how you doing up there, kiddo?
This is fun.
You do not want to
pay attention.
I'm the queen of the roll.
Hey, queen of hearts.
This was such a good idea.
The parade is the best part. Let's rest for a while.
These pictures are fantastic.
You guys ready to check out the pirates ride? That's funny. I'm not tired at all.
Okay, so we finished Belle, we finished Beast, we finished
I told Grandma we'd email
Cinderella. We finished Minnie, Mickey. We haven't finished the election though yet, because we need to bake a pie for Donald, and we need the votes.
Remember to check in with Star Command, Cadet. I have no idea where I am. It certainly appears to be happy.
I can't believe they built this place.
Mission Ranger.
It's gonna turn 12 soon.
This what part. Do you
mean? Like in Cinderella.
Ah, there's less noise.
Well, they get the best clothes. They always have the best lines, and they just ooze style.
Are you seriously telling me you like Cinderella's clothes?
Can you imagine having hair like Rapunzel?
I bet the fireworks look cool.
Yeah, imagine how long it would take to comb it.
And having people climb up.
Wow, men are really excited.
Am I glad you got that fast?
He looks like his sister. I'm faster than you.
Hey, princess. Did you
can
get
we
your
go somewhere
button?
Now?
Mom, I'm tired,
we're
aren't
gonna
you?
Eat lunch.
Are you guys ready for lunch? Did you see the okay, hug did you see I the got size of that cow, guys?
The hippo and Jungle Cruise kept smiling at
me,
honey. He was just
that hippo
well,
didn't
go.
Look sleepy. Huh? I'll be there
he
in a minute.
Definitely smiling at me.
All right, three more secrets.
Where should we go now?
How about it's a small one?
The hippo and Jungle Cruise kept smiling at us.
Gee, this place sure is great.
Splash Mountain is a must.
It's gonna turn 12 soon. Remind me to call my mother. We took a shortcut back there.
Here you go. Awesome. Hey, look at this one.
See how sparkly it is. The weather is perfect today.
Excellent work. Soon Zurg will see that he'll never outsmart the Galactic Alliance. Listen up, recruit. We have a report from Star Command. An alien spacecraft has crashed in the vicinity. The inhabitants escaped in their life pods, and they've landed somewhere in this area. I need you to find and rescue those aliens. Good luck. Oh, and look down. The aliens are extremely short.
Remember to check in with Star Command, Cadet.
Tinkerbell
so
and her friends in
anybody
hunts
yeah.
Hollow.
I think he may let me pick the car out next weekend. Me and the open road.
Hey, I'm coming too.
Yes, dear. I promise to bring you back to Pixie Hollow.
So nice to see you.
I had the most
wonderful
don't you just
time
love it here?
And I danced with my
you think I could get away with putting one of those laser blasters
wow.
on the hood of my car?
I want to live in sleeping.
Is that amazing? Or what?
Wouldn't that be cool?
I'm the fastest one.
Yeah.
Let's go look for Captain Hook.
Hey, look. There's the Casey Jr. Circus train.
You still need to find Cinderella and get her to sign your book.
You gotta love Pirates of the Caribbean.
I'll be there in a minute. The lines aren't bad at all.
Yeah!
The kids are going to
love.
Can't wait to see the fireworks.
Shall we find somewhere we can grab a burger?
You got a birthday pin?
Huh?
Here, it's
all right, I got 5 minutes before I stop playing this
well,
game.
Howdy.
And remember, guys, that I'm going to be playing games on my YouTube channel. So, I will not be on Twitch at all next week. But I will the week after.
Ooh.
I need coffee.
Totally knew that was there.
Okay. What do you want to go see next?
What haven't we been on yet? Don't move another ass. What's up for Woody?
We'll find Minnie Mouse, I promise.
So how do we get there?
Well, I guess we could cut through Frontierland. If we take the Big Thunder Trail, we could even get there before the others.
You think so?
Sure.
This
or
really
we could double
a great
back
choice.
And take the railroad. You see that sign? If we head that way.
Hello again.
I think I lost the map. Either way, everybody, look for the map.
Let's get one of those autograph books.
Do you want to get a photo with Belle?
Halfway through the vault.
This is really impressive. I wonder what kind of movies they show there. This park is really amazing.
Parade's gonna start soon.
We haven't been on the Nemo ride yet. Can we do that next? This place is awesome.
Or
let's try and find Mickey Mouse. Can we go on again? I'll save you a place in the line. I can't believe how cool this place is.
See you later.
We've got plenty of time.
Halfway through.
I'm gonna remember this day forever. What's up for Genie? I want to get a picture of
There are pins for everything here.
There are?
Sure.
Isn't that a Latin?
Oh,
hey, I got this one from Blue. This is almost as fun as riding around them.
So he traded me a pin.
Four.
Please to see ya!
Three.
Sure they do.
But Nemo didn't.
Two.
Look, it's Jessie.
Isn't she your favorite?
I guess
one.
They're here. They've got a tassel.
Quick, hand me my camera. Let's get some ice cream.
There we go.
Did you ever get Donald Duck's
autograph?
You want
to go see if I can love this place. Me too.
Buzz asked for help. You've got a mission, Ranger.
Okay, so we finished quite a few quests already. Unfortunately, I have to stop for today. But I will see you guys on my YouTube channel for more adult-themed kind of games.